A young bird watcher in the Lake District is appealing to hill walkers for help in trying to stop the illegal killing of birds of prey, which he says is threatening some species. According to the RSPB, raptors like the peregrine falcon and the threatened hen harrier are disappearing, even though the upland habitat in our region is ideal for them.
Isaac Johnston believes there's a conflict between birds of prey and rogue members of the shooting community, and he's enlisted the help of Fixers. Now, that's a campaign that helps to give young people a voice to make his point.
Birds of prey for me are really captivating birds. There's something really extraordinary about watching them. From a young age, I would see something as common as a buzzard circling and soaring overhead, and it would really bring a sense of excitement to the day. It makes me very frustrated to know that these birds are being persecuted in such a way, just for being, you know, in their natural environment, in their natural habitat. I'm Isaac Johnston, I'm 19 years old, and I live on Bowness on Windermere. For my Fixers project, I'd like to stop the unnecessary persecution of birds of prey.
Raptors are coming into conflict with the sort of game industry. They're wanting to, you know, maximise the numbers of grouse, pheasants, partridges to shoot. But obviously, you know, birds of prey by their nature will be hunting some of those birds. All birds of prey in the UK are protected by law. 70% of the convictions have been for people involved in the game industry. But, you know, these birds just should be there and they aren't.
So the bird in particular that is under the most threat, I feel, is the hen harrier. These are really extraordinary birds, and we only have 3 pairs nesting in England. But today I'm visiting the Lakeland Bird of Prey Centre.
They'll be flying around by the time they're 8-9 weeks old.
There they've got all sorts of birds of prey, from native to the UK to non-natives. The peregrine falcon sees quite a bit of persecution as well. It's the same story as the hen harrier, really, poisoning and trapping.
Peregrines aren't tolerated in many parts of Cumbria.
I managed to see an eagle owl, which is one of the rarest birds of prey in the United Kingdom. The numbers are just kind of clinging on to the tens, I believe, nationally, which is a bit of a shame.
In the last 2 decades, they've been breeding here. And there have been 3 pairs down in the forest of Bowland. Mm-hmm. There was a pair up on the RSPB reserve at Geltsdale in Cumbria.
Yeah, yeah.
They've disappeared now.
It comes down to people just not being educated enough about this subject. It's not something that people run into a lot. So I think it's important that we try and kind of teach people and help people to understand that this is going on and it shouldn't be going on. These crimes aren't often witnessed and they're not often documented. So I think it's important that people that are out in the countryside do have a look out, because it is important that we find these things. And if you do find a dead bird of prey, it's important that we do report these things, because you never know what could have caused it to die.
Well, the Moorland Association, which represents landowners, and the National Gamekeepers Organisation told us that they absolutely condemn the persecution of raptors and are working to help increase numbers. The National Gamekeepers Association said they expel any member found to have committed an offence.
The National Gamekeepers Organisation obviously have to recognise that there has been problems in the past, and occasionally there are still problems going forward with gamekeepers being convicted of crimes against birds of prey. It's something that we do not condone, we will never condone, and it's something that we actively drive out of our organisation as much as we can. Gamekeepers are actively out there managing the countryside, they're managing habitat, creating habitat. Conservation is a key part of the work that gamekeepers do.
There's more about this story and about Fixers on their website. That's fixers.org.uk/raptors.